My name is Jennifer Ettinger. My venue number is number 41 on the art crawl. I do a lot of painting. I do sports, I do animals, variety of different themes. I'm originally from Nova Scotia, and growing up, my father was a senior men's ball player. And so we had no choice but to play baseball in the summer, and we played hockey in the winter, and I played track and field in the off season. So I grew up with sports, and I love art. My mother, she and I would sit down on Friday afternoons and we would do charcoal drawings, we do chalk drawings, and have our little art days as well. So the combination of the two just seemed natural. When I painted my paintings, there would be a lot of paint left over. So I always hated wasting them. So I started doing paintings called leftovers. And they had a lot of color, they had a lot of structure at the beginning, and then I started to let go and just think about poems or songs or things that interested me or things that were important periods in my life. And I started painting with those ideas in mind. So I love doing abstracts. Abstracts to me are kind of the other end of the spectrum of being controlled and doing more stylized representational work. And then my sense of humor comes out and I have my latest painting, which is about baseball. And it's called The Infield Fly, which is an infield fly rule. And I wanted to show what a fly looks at when it looks with all the circles, because they're eyes. And I love doing puns as well, kind of hidden meanings and things. That's a way of kind of communicating without actually communicating. Well, I hope to meet more artists and people who are interested in art, and I'd love to be able to just share my work so that people would come and enjoy some of the ideas I have. I hope to convey my love of color and of texture and of form, and also just of animals in general, baseball specifically, and just being able to start a community. I'm new here, this is my first year, so I'd like to kind of welcome people to my home and my studio. Baby,